Okay, this time I'm going to help patient for the mouth care. Okay, oral care is very important, so you need to practice and master the skill. And the important thing is you need to really provide often enough. Okay? Knock knock. Hi, Mr. Smith. Hi.
Hi.
My name is Eurina, your CNA. Mm-hmm. I'm going to help you clean your mouth this morning.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? I'll get the equipment, I'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.
Alrighty. Okay, for mouth care, you need toothpaste, an individually packed toothbrush, and a towel, and then emesis basin, and you need to get a glass of water. Since you're touching his oral cavity and the teeth, you need the gloves for the safety. You need a sure precaution. Get the supplies, and you're ready. Okay, Mr. Smith. I'm gonna raise the bed a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Since you'll be washing your mouth, you need to sit up,
mm-hmm.
Okay? Mouth care for the unconscious patient, by the way, you need to make sure patient lying to the side, to clean the mouth. Okay, since patient is sit up high, very well, let's put the side glass down. Okay, you all right, Mrs. Smith? Okay, put the tables. You're hiccuping.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. After mouth care, I hope that you feel better, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Get the towels, cover the patient's clothes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Get the brush. Maybe wet the brush a little bit. The toothpaste. Okay. Are you ready? Okay, open your mouth. And then you actually brush his teeth. Can you close your mouth? Clean your tongue. Okay. You can spit it here. Very good. Spit it here. Very good. I'm gonna do one more time. Very good. You did a good job, sir. Feel clean now? Okay. And you're ready for breakfast then.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me clean the equipment and I'll be right back. Okay? Okay. Are you comfortable now?
Mm-hmm.
I'll be back. Okay. Now you're cleaned. Cup goes to the trash. Put it back. Since this brush is individual package disposable one for the test, you use only one brush for the patient per student, I can say, so you can dump it away. For reality in the hospital, patient has their own brush, you don't throw it away each time. They can use their own, or you can get the disposable one whenever you need it. Okay, you rinse the emesis basin back, and then clean your towel. I mean, put the soiled towel in the hamper. Remove your gloves, and now you wash your hand. Okay, and you're good. check the patient. Mr. Smith, you all right?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe you like watching the TV a little bit? You okay to sit up a little while?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Here's your call light. In fact, this is a TV button. If you need to watch the TV, you can just press that and watch the TV. Put the set table here, so then now, if you can run, do something, you can do it. You okay, mm-hmm. comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and I'll be back. If you need me, call me.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, and then I'm done. I already washed my hand earlier.